I'm stuck in here forever. I want to get out. I can't do this.
Emergency siege mode activated.
Wait, what? Siege mode? No, TARDIS baby, please, no. Now I'm actually stuck here. I'm actually stuck. I'm stuck in a position to start this.
Emergency message in progress.
Missy, do you want to say the message? Because you're starting to annoy me.
No.
Do you want me to say it? Come on.
Why? What is it? I don't care.
Wow, you're so mean to me. Now I know why I blew up your TARDIS in the future. Okay, so if you're seeing this, you're trapped in the TARDIS under siege mode, and I have no idea why Missy's recording this with me.
I want to be free.
But there's a reason you're trapped in here.
Let me out.
I can't believe I have to say this. You're in siege mode because the TARDIS is dying. Don't worry. Whatever you do, don't panic. Whenever Missy, stop. You're annoying me. Okay. As I was saying, whenever the TARDIS is dying, it goes into siege mode. I automatically set that. And you're going to be transmatted out and put back on Gallifrey. Or on Gallifrey, provided you're a Time Lord. If you are human, then yeah, have fun. End the transmission, Missy!
No!
Click the stupid thing off, for God's sake.
Hey.
Oh, there's mine gone. Now click yours off. Missy, click it off, unless you have something else to say.
I'm gonna die. Either I'm gonna die in the TARDIS, or Rassilon's gonna kill me.
The gravity boots are working. Yes, I love the new prototypes.
God damn it!
Oh, wait, what?
I'm stuck in here forever.
Oh, stupid archives, go off for crying out loud.
Can't even go to the other TARDISes. They're all locked up.
Hey, Missy, you're so fine, you blow my mind. Hey, Missy. She really did get that stuck in my head. I cannot believe she got that stuck in my head.
I need to be free.
Okay, so let's fix this. Incoming transmission. Incoming transmission. Is this thing on? Oh, I hate Dalek technology.
Help!
Okay, I can't hear you, but you can hear me, I suppose.
God damn it!
Okay, this is just transmission going out. I think the Daleks are near, so I have to be very quiet.
Help!
Okay, I'm trapped on Gallifrey, and so are the High Council. We're all trapped by the Daleks. They've invaded Gallifrey.
You don't think I am the fuck?
So, who's ever in my TARDIS right now, this is the only reason this is sending. You need to do whatever you can and get me out of here.
Help me! I can't move!
Also, I'm going to try and make contact with you with a hologram, but it's going to be very hard considering I'm using Dalek technology.
Make it fast, hurry!
Transmission ended.
No! I can't even leave. I've been trying for 3 days.
Emergency archive enabled.
No! No more archives.
Alright, everyone ready? I know this is a different version of this regeneration, but we still have to do it, guys. I think this is going into emergency archives. Yeah, it should be. Well, I hope it is. Idiots.
There's 4 of them!
Okay, so... Stop complaining, guys. Okay, so... Just, Alright, we have to do it then.
Fuck you.
Oh, the archives, they don't archives. The holograms are giving out. Oh, brilliant.
Good, they're gone. There's 4 of them in the same room. That's
transmission
never good.
From Skaro.
Skaro?
Okay, hello. Missy, are you here?
Hello?
Missy!
Help!
Missy! Oh, God's sake. Okay, Missy, if you can hear me, click the button for God's sake.
Which button?
Missy! Okay, wait, I think you clicked the right one, I can hear you. Hello?
Hello?
Missy, oh thank God.
I'm stuck in your TARDIS.
What do you mean you're stuck in my TARDIS?
It's in siege mode, I can't leave!
What? How is it in siege mode? What did you do? What did you do? How is it in siege mode? How long?
3.
Don't tell me the archives have been playing.
The archives went off. I saw everything. I'm dead.
Okay, then you're having a panic attack.
I need to leave.
Okay, well, I'm on Skaro, and there's Dalek technology, so I can't very well control the TARDIS from here. However, I might be a...
The TARDIS is malfunctioning. It keeps doing this creepy-ass voice.
Then again, if I try that, I might... But it might be a good solution. I mean, it's the best solution I can get.
I need to leave.
Alright, is this thing even working anymore for crap?
It is!
Loud. Jeez. Okay.
Did he just pause?
I think... Yeah, it's... I'm definitely running out of power. Okay. Okay.
No, don't leave me.
Missy, I can still hear you. I have no choice. Exterminate! No. Oh my God, they just killed one of the High Council members.
Holy shit.
They don't realize I'm the physician yet. They haven't seen this regeneration.
Oh, thank God. They would kill you in a second.
Missy. If you can... Need... You... Skaro. Siege mode. Emergency code. 2133. Siege mode off. Emergency code accepted.
It's 21.
Siege mode disabled.
I'm free. Not really.
Door emergency deadlocked.
No, God damn it.
Where is the stupid button to destroy? Okay, here it is. Okay, there it is. Hi, I'm back. Daleks have left. Okay, now we have a big problem. Big problem here.
What's that big problem?
Dalek storm.
Fuck!
Yeah. Are you gonna help me or not?
I'm out there, but I kinda can't!
Let me guess. Siege mode's off?
I'm stuck in my own personal hell.
welcome to my life. Okay, so I'm guessing... So, one...
Whenever you want, I can't.
All right, one, siege mode is off, and two, the door is now deadlocked, right? Isn't that right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so fix it. Simple. hang on, let me turn isomorphic controls off.
I have sonic bullets.
Also, I figured out how to work the darn thing with Dalek technology, which is really bad if they figure it out.
God, my voice hurts.
Okay, so.
No! I was gonna say you owe me fucking ale!
Well, crap. Sorry, my bad.
Ale.
I did not owe you anything.
You owe me ale.
Okay, fine, I owe you a date. How about that? How about I owe you a date,
As long as it has ale, I don't care. I need ale.
Is this thing... on? More?
It's phasing out!
Shit. Storm. An 8. Council member.
Fuck. I can go out right now, right?
Fine. My emergency crystal.
Fine, go to see Crystal.
Nope. Idiot. Emergency crystal.
Oh. I'm the best idiot. Fuck you.
Maybe. Later.
I'm gonna kill you! And make sure that's a threat.
Problem.
What?
The core.
Cool. core?
Emergency crystal in the core.
It's in the core. How do I get to the core?
Pool. It's pull. Running out of power. Use the pool.
Pull what?
Exterminate.
No. He owed me so much help. He said pull what? So,
Okay, hang on. Okay, this thing is working for a second now. Come on, come back. What do you have?
Pull what?
What? Pool, as in P-O-L-L. The pool. Jeez, you need help. Oh, crap.
I've been in here for 3 days. Okay, now what? I can sort of... Oh, God, is he gone?
Yay, archives are working. Okay. So, I think the archives are recording.
It's off.
I apparently... I have a pool. This is amazing. This is absolutely amazing. I can hear the archives. The archives. Hang on, I'm turning off the archives now. Hang on. Give me a second. There we go.
You love to see me suffer, don't you?
I didn't mean to do that. I just turned off the archives. Be glad. Okay, so, I do not love to see you suffer. The only thing I love is, oh, I see that hologram.
If I could kill holograms, I would.
You could try. But you might hit the TARDIS, and then what? You're in a worse position than you are now.
Need to get out.
Let's say, you know what? Just because I saw that. I saw that. That's hilarious.
What are you doing over there? You better tell me how to get out of this thing.
Okay, so right below the pool, you'll find a hidden button. Like it's disguised as water. Pull it out, turn it 2 times, and then press it in and pull it out again. After you do that, you're gonna need to flow down. The water will start flowing into the core, and you need to press the emergency button as quick as possible to close it. Or you're going to flood the core, and the TARDIS is going to blow itself up.
Oh my god.
Look, this is a very horrible way to get to the core, but it's the well, you could use the other way.
You know how tricky long hair is underwater? Do you know how tricky that is?
You could use the other way if you want.
What other way?
Oh.
I'm going out with this damn thing.
I don't want to... Exterminate!
God damn it.
High council member again.
Oh,
we're down to like 3 high council members now, so.
They're gonna get you last.
They are not going to get me. They're not gonna get me. They're gonna try. I still have my Nitro 9. I think. Oh, no, they took it off me. You know what?
I wanna hurry.
Just for this, I'm gonna torture you. Say hi. Sorry. Not the time, right? Okay, so. So there's an emergency console.
Where?
Well, you're gonna have to look at the schematics. I'm trying to fix the AI now. I think I've done it. Well, either that or it's speaking Gallifrey, and who knows. So, go find it, and leave me. Oh, no. No.
What was wrong?
That was Rassilon. Oh my god. Uh-oh. No.
Oh, fuck.
Oh my god, Missy. Missy?
What?
There's an incoming transmission from the Time Lords. I can hear it. From the Time Lords to Skaro. They declared a Time War.
Oh, fuck no. That ain't happening. I was trapped in here for 3 days. There is no way a Time War is happening on my head.
Missy. They're gonna call my TARDIS back, and you know they are.
I'm willing to shoot a bitch.
That's funny. Uh-oh. This is the last bit of power I have, Missy. And there's one more thing I want to tell you.
What?
I have, and always will...
That asshole! Oh my god, what is he trying to say? He's an asshole. Oh my god. I need to get my composure. And
AI enabled.
Way out of here. I also somehow did that.
AI enabled.
What?
AI enabled.
You're back to your voice! Oh, you sound beautiful!
Choosing hologram to fit the current pilot.
Damn it.
TARDIS AI hologram enabled. Mistress. You want to know where the spare console is?
Yes.
It is.
You asshole! Yeah. I hate you all. I need to die in hell. Or go back to hell.
What? Down this corridor.
Yes! Which way?
Warning, you are about to go down to this corridor. This is the War Physician's TARDIS.
Don't care. Need to get out of here, need to find the others, need to save them. And fucking slap Fizz, that's for sure. Oh, if I could say his name, I would. Oh, hey! Oh, that's cute. Anyways. It's Jim the Fish.
Pilot enabled.
Thank you.
Mistress.
What? Yes?
There is something in here you should know about.
What?
Follow the hologram.
The moment? What is the moment doing in here?
The physician stole it.
The physician stole it?
I am warning you now. He has planned to blow up the universe with the... My voice box is breaking. The physician has... decided to blow up the galaxy with Scarrow in it.
What?
He believes the moment is the
solution. Bring me to him right now.
We are on our way.
Thank you.
The moment can never be used.
Good.
The ancient Gallifreyans did not realize this, but there is a fault with it.
What?
It will destroy the entire universe if used. AI malfunction.
No, not again, please let me out.
Materializing now.
Oh my god, thank you, I need.
Materialized.